Hey, y'all don't know how much sauce CC2 has been pouring into the pot that was Storm cutscenes. Let me take you guys to the past for a second, with the number one example being when Naruto was on absolute demon timing against Orochimaru in the boss battle. That was one of the most fire boss battles in the game, man. All it took was one word out of Orochimaru's mouth that turned Naruto from the cool, calm, collected, kind of on edge, to Naruto going full demon mode, destroying everything in his path, killing all the kids, destroying the world, causing nukes to occur, just decimating everything in his path. And it's all because Orochimaru just whispered, "Sasuke,
Goku,
Makusa, not my boyfriend." Blood started to boil. Like, literally, when people say blood's boiling, it's just like high blood pressure, or you're just hot. But bro's blood was literally boiling and bubbling to the point where it was peeling his skin off. And mind you, this is true, his blood was mixing with his chakra, making it red, bro. Imagine how much. Number one, that would hurt so much, by the way. If I was Naruto in that part, I'm sorry, man. I am a civilian. I'm not about that action. Orochimaru is just all calm and collected, pulling on his eyelid. I don't know what he's trying to do with that, bro. Thinking it's some saucy Sin City boy, bro. But nah, Naruto's on that action. He jumps up, voice sends three more just because he thinks it's him. But Naruto schmoove and bing. Oh, and that's where it starts. He's ready. And he clocks him with a clothesline into the floor, bro. Oh my god, bro. It's a wrap for him. Look. Hey, yo, what that tongue doing? I wonder how long Orochimaru's tongue is. We're asking the really proper questions, right? Orochimaru's like, he was mad before, but his mad now. He got four tails! I might have just messed up. It was literally that bad. Bro is completely surrounded, but this is nothing for Naruto. Orochimaru thinks he can just straight up punch Naruto with, but nah, Naruto just takes a page out of Luffy's book and slams all the way down. Orochimaru comes out from the- Naruto's like,
"Nah, I got something for you, King."
King? If you know, you know. He does a Kage Bunshin clone jutsu, slashes this guy in half, bro. It's a wrap for him. But nah, he doesn't give up. He turns into a snake and comes out of the snake, bro. Like, this choreography is so good. A gigantic snake, mind you. And bro just roars. He just roars. Orochimaru got his ass beat. I'm sorry. And bro's charging. Never let main characters kamehameha. He makes it big. Watch this. Watch this, bro. He thinks it's gonna be big, right? But he don't know what he's doing, though. You spam Y to compress it. You compress it, bro. Takes it in. Swallows it. Stands up. Ready. Toot it up. Primed for impact. And takes a deep breath. I don't know what that was, I'm sorry. Orochimaru's like, "This man really better rock my shit." But he doesn't go down without a fight, which I gotta give him props for. I gotta give him a medal. He does the three statue thing, thinking that it's gonna destroy it. Yeah, okay, buddy. Absolutely breaks through everything. Like, nothing. Orochimaru's gone. It's wraps. Hey, shout out to Kurama for that, to be honest, bro. Because without that, he would not have been able to take down Orochimaru. I'm not gonna lie, bro. Another favorite moment. No one talks about this fight enough, bro. It was such a good, concise fight. Bro pulls up with a taser. Naruto's running away from the electricity. Where are you running to? It's actually a 4v1 at this point, bro. Naruto just keeps dodging. Bro just running, looking for the perfect moment to strike. Bonk! Takes down one of the hearts. Kaku's like, "No way! I got some more for you, buddy." Oh my god. A tidal wave of fire! I mean, it looks like a tidal wave of fire. That's just so fluid. It looks like a tidal wave of fire. Now look, it sounds like I'm doing tricks on CC2. Hey man, I've been playing this game for years, so there's no other reason why I would not even not want to meet right CC2. But yeah, bro gets angry and coughs. No, he actually doesn't cough. Oh my god. Bro just flies through it. I completely forgot about that. CC2 is different. And does it with a punch, bro. Naruto's different. Kakuzu's like, "Okay, give me the back shots. 1, 2. Super back shot demon turn." Kakuzu tries to fight back. The super flame thingy thing. Ripped to the clones, bro. Bro, they stay getting violated throughout the whole of Naruto. I'm so glad they got their get back in that one Naruto filler. Well, all the Naruto clones just went against Naruto and Naruto couldn't release them at all. Naruto's getting his get back though. He's not going down without a fight. And he stays sliding on those for real. I love that trope, by the way. And absolutely rips Kakuzu to shreds. Oh my god. Man, I might actually have to go back and play this, bro. This was so good. The Rasa Shuriken actually like shreds you onto like a molecular level. So scientifically, Naruto killed him. But you know who killed that entrance in this scene? That was why Naruto was fighting Sasuke, bro, when they pulled up on each other way back. They didn't have to go that crazy on this fight, bro. Cause in the anime, I don't even think they even fought. Sasuke just said what's up to Kurama and dipped, I think. And Naruto was like, it couldn't do a thing. Sasuke meets his boyfriend and he's like, ah, shawty, it's been a minute. It's been a minute. Sasuke goes in with the taser shock thingy. Naruto stays running from lightning, bro. Sasuke just goes angry. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. Naruto stays violating these clones, bro. Treat them with respect, bro. But to be honest, they don't mind, though. Their Raido dies, literally. And he comes in for the punch. Let's go. Sasuke is like, you stay punching me, bro. You ain't got nothing else, bro. He's like, why you gotta always run away? Phase 2. Weave. Block. Wink. Weave. Weave. Ooh. Counter! Sends him over. I'm not done! Why couldn't you just take me out on one day? They didn't have to go so hard in this fight, bro. None of this happened in the anime. Fireball Jutsu, bro. The biggest one Naruto has ever seen. And guess what? He gonna cough. Ooh, and the wind comes back. It's lost. And he's doing up the giant Rasengan with the Kurama chakra. This game's amazing. This game is so amazing. I still feel the hype to this day. Fire. And obviously Naruto wins. But to be honest, Sasuke technically won that fight, you know. CC2, I'm riding. Doing tricks on it and flips on it. And I just love the nostalgia, especially before Storm Connections is coming out. I don't know, bro. Bye-bye.